not a midget. I said, what are you? I'm a little person. I go, yeah, you're a lucky little fucking midget person. $100. Shut up, enjoy yourself. You know, I fucked a midget one night. I did. I wanted to feel like a giant. Oh, you're so big. That's right, you little bitch. Take it off. You're gonna make your own fun when you want to go. I gotta talk fast because we got a bunch of comedians. You know, this show, there's like 70 comedians downstairs. And Tony and Frank were nice enough to let me go, you know, because my wife said, where the fuck are you going? I'll be right back. Last wife, I did, still waiting for smokes. And I want you, hot little bitch. But yeah. No, I love women, I do. Women are probably the number one reason why I'm not a homosexual today. I blew one guy, but I needed a ride to the Cape real bad. I'm teasing you. I'm kidding you. I didn't need the ride. See what happened? I couldn't be a homo if I wanted. My hair's a mess. I'm all in shoes and jewelry. I can't cook. A lot of pressure being a homo. That's against my religion. I'm a Catholic. You know, not a lot of Catholics now. Used to be Catholic. We're all Catholics. The little priest started diddling everyone. There's a homo. Say, you're Catholic?